Donald Trump's alleged affair with Stormy Daniels lasted 11 months while he was married. A shocking new report claims that Donald Trump's alleged affair with porn star Stormy Daniels wasn't a one-time thing, and that their relationship lasted nearly a year. Whoa! Donald Trump, 71, didn't just have an alleged fling with porn star Stormy Daniels, 38, back in 2006, as a new report claims the two carried on a full-blown affair for nearly a year. Slate editor-in-chief Jacob Weisberg authored the bombshell story on January 16, where he said he spoke to Daniels, real name Stephanie Clifford, on numerous occasions before the 2016 presidential election, and that she revealed she had an ongoing sexual relationship with Trump, despite the fact that he married third wife Melania, 47, just 1 year prior, and she had recently given birth to their son Barron, now 11. Daniels told me she'd gone to Trump's hotel room after meeting him at a celebrity golf tournament in Nevada in 2006. There they'd begun the sexual relationship, which continued for nearly a year. They'd met in New York and more than once in Los Angeles. In early 2007, Trump had invited her to a party to promote Trump vodka, where she was photographed. He'd also invited her to his Miss USA pageant that year, Weisberg wrote. He said that he got a tip about her following the 2016 Republican National Convention and got in touch with Daniels, that led to a series of phone conversations and text exchanges that took place between August and October of 2016. Weisberg wrote that Daniels said that, through intermediaries, she and Trump had worked out an agreement for the presidential candidate to pay her a six-figure sum to keep quiet. More specifically, she said her lawyer Keith Davidson, a Beverly Hills-based attorney who specializes in claims against celebrities, had worked out the terms with Trump's lawyer Michael Cohen. The writer claims that she kept talking to him about their alleged affair because Trump was stalling on finalizing the confidentiality agreement and paying her, and that given her past experience with the tycoon, she thought he would prolong the deal until after the election, then refused to pay her. Weisberg says Daniels told him that Trump allegedly made her a bunch of promises that turned out to be empty during their alleged affair, including buying her a Florida condo and casting her on his NBC reality show The Apprentice, neither of which ever happened. According to Weisberg, Daniels had considered going public with her story of the alleged affair but wanted to be paid for it, something that Slate does not do with their sources. He then went on to write that, about a week before the election, Daniels stopped responding to calls and text messages. A friend of hers told me Daniels had said she'd taken the money from Trump after all. The report by The Wall Street Journal on January 11 claimed that Trump paid Daniels $130,000 in hush money to keep quiet about their alleged illicit affair just before the 2016 presidential election. Oh man, this would be a major scandal for any other sitting president, but with Trump's track record of abhorrent behavior, this seems like just another day of the week. You can read Slate's full story here. Hollywood Live First. Are you shocked that Trump allegedly carried on a year-long affair behind Melania's back?